he that guy who tried to ban maple syrup lollipops?
Charles Blake.
That doesn't sound like him. If he did, I'm sure they should have very good reason.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house.
No.
Oh, okay, great.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another res to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant, as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Your house is so beautiful. I'm really...
Hey, did you grab the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden?
No, I'm trying to stop.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Well, you can't please with the help of your own boss. Probably not wise.
You need to shut them down.
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed.
I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake, chairman of the homeowners.
Huh? Wow. At last, the actions of the first constant catch up with him. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still,